the left lobe is demonstrated. There is a hypocoid nodule in its ventromedial part. The lesion has bright echogenic figures. Although some of them are related to ventral cystic areas, some others are microcalcifications. A U.S. guided aspiration is presented. At the final phase, not only the duct but even the tip of the needle is visible.